As a developer and a redeveloper, what really drives me is taking a project that is, in my opinion, less than desirable and turning it into something that everybody is going to be proud of when I'm done. For me, it's all about taking projects and making our corners better, one project at a time. I'm Michael Pollack, president of Pollack Investments.